Hello and welcome to AGD. I am your host, Shiro Gaden, and today we'll be continuing our journey through Cyber Dimension Neptunia, Four Goddesses Online.
どうしたんですの?ネプテューヌ。なんか適当に触ってたらカメラが変な感じに。これは世界が一変しちゃってちょっぴり衝撃を受けてるよ。ブーランのパンツは司祭っぽく白くて清楚。それに対してノアールのパンツは中二病黒騎士っぽく黒で揃えててなんだか大人な感じだね。
Oh wait, so Bert already had it to that settings. Although I'll be honest, I can't deny that I haven't done that. Which, honestly, if I can find footage, I know I don't have it, but if I can find footage from another person, there's a game called Omega Quintet. Yeah, Omega Quintet. That when you try to look under, they immediately turn around, face you, and say like no, or try to block you off. It's like, it's just a little cheesy mechanic that is like, rather game you're able to see or you just can't see at all. Because I don't know if it's just a weeaboo thing or a otaku thing or just because I don't believe it's a regular thing to look at figures if they have underwear. It's just all in detail to see how well detailed it is. Because I know.
なるほど。察しましたわ。ちょっとネプテューヌ、どこへ行くつもり?別に今じゃなくてもいいんじゃないかしら。せっかく新規が手元にあるし、選択肢もバッチリ出てるしで気になっちゃってさ。そんなの。時間が丸損になるだけよ。
Until we're defeated really easily.
でも何かあるかもしれないでしょ。ご判断はお任せしますので、お好きになさいませ。遺跡で稼ぎついでに祭壇を眺めに行くのもいいと思いますわ。
Yeah, this is the Okay. Okay, in our other videos, I clearly missed them. On this one, I'm 95% sure I actually hit them. At least the first try. That, they were... Oh. I'm clearly too weak for this. I'll be back, guys, since I'm gonna be grinding.
お金をかけすぎてもいけないし。ドールがくるくる回りながら一人撮影会をしている件について。
私と一緒に記念撮影してもいいんだよ。ほらほら、ユーモット、くっついちゃいなよ。ネットで、ジキャラ萌えで撮影をしているのですから、邪魔をしてはいけませんわ。ち、違う、資料よ、資料。ああ、コスプレ衣装の。
説明しよう。ロアールはリアルではコスプレが趣味で、同時イベントに出たりしてるけど、周囲には隠しているつもりなんだよ。ああ、やめなさいよ。誰かに聞かれたらどうするの。
I like Neptune breaking the fourth wall sometimes because if we haven't played all their games, it'll just give it to us. So this is really helpful since I didn't play or didn't get far enough to where I know these characters well developed. Besides that idol game, but let's be honest, it's not gonna give us everything that's happening, and that's only a side, not a main story game.
ついでに説明しよう。ブランは小説を書いていて、同じく同人イベントで。これはネプキューヌ。
ニトル派人とか BL とか大人向けゲームのたしなみとかアウトの趣味をオープンにできるベールがある意味羨ましいわ。
Red so far has become my favorite. Loves BL and a... I don't really play much adult games. Or in the sense they're saying. From time to time I do read BL.
では、私にあやかって、一緒に記念撮影でもいかがかしら。いいからどっか行きなさいよ。
Still embarrassed. Well, no, technically, she's still my, Nora's still my favorite because Sun...Okay, after a little grind, I mean very little, I didn't do much, I'll be honest. I'm gonna explore more without trying to get into fights. Because I know I'm not gonna win those fights.I'm not gonna win them without actually trying. 3,000? Maybe possible. Maybe possible. Whoa, whoa, it does no damage? Why? I'm doing no damage!Oh, because it's... Okay, I know. It's going through that mechanic. Back off, back off, back off, back off. It's still doing no damage! I thought going through the break would actually help me. No, it didn't. Oh, the other door expert's gone! No, 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 we can't lose our healer. We can't lose our healer! We're not even making it this far because of... It's gonna be very difficult. Normally that's what I usually do, but I'm getting beat too easily in the dungeons now, so... This is where I'll be for a while, so... And I guess this is where I'll end it off. Will our heroes actually get strong enough to fight in the dungeon this time? We'll see. On the next episode. Hopefully you guys watch us. I'm your host, Shirogane, and thanks for watching AGD. See ya.